Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix YouTube search history not showing. So the first solution is we need to clear our YouTube app data. So for that, tap and hold your YouTube app and tap on app info, tap on storage usage, tap on clear cache, tap on clear data, and then go to your YouTube and check the problem is fixed or not. And our second solution is open YouTube and tap on your profile photo to the top right corner. Tap on settings. Tap on history and privacy. And here you'll find this pause search history option. If it's enabled, you'll need to disable this option. And then go to your YouTube and check the problem is fixed or not. And our last solution is we need to update our YouTube app. So for that, go to Play Store and search here YouTube, and if you see any update here, then you'll need to download the update, and that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.